Hello, dancers. We are going to do some across the floor today. So you remember our triplets, our chaîne turns, and we just started working on something called sauté arabesque. It's kind of like a skip, but you've got your leg behind you. So we're going to go over all three of those, and you can try it with me. Okay, here's our first one. You know very well is our triplet. So we're going to start with one foot in front, arms in first, and you're going to start down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. I traveled myself in a circle. You can do that too. This time, we're going to try it with some arms. Our arms are going to start in low fifth. They're going to go down, up, up. They're going to make it to first position. Then when we do another one, down, up, up, they're going to go to second position. Then we do it again, down, up, up, they go to high fifth. And then one more, down, up, up, they come all the way down. So we'll try that together. Here we go. Down, up, up to first, down, up, up to second, down, up, up to high fifth, and down, up, up to low fifth. Very good. We're going to try that with some music. That we are going to do is our chaîne turns. And you remember this one, we pretend like there is a chain that links our two legs together. It's a short chain, not a very long chain, so your legs don't go really far apart. They stay about the same distance. Our arms are going to stay in second, and we're going to spot using our eyes to look at something in the distance. And as we take the other foot around, make sure our head stays there, and then quickly turn. Quickly, quickly turn our heads. So we're going to try our chaîne turns across. All right, and we'll just try four one way and four the other way. Here we go, dancers. All right. Look to find your spot. Here we go.
Watch all the colors dance with the wind. Listen to snowflakes whisper your name.
Good. Let's try coming back. Four the other way. Time to right leg. Here we go. Step, step, turn. Step. Our last exercise across the floor is going to be our sauté arabesque, which we started learning the last time we were together. So, you remember, we always start with a beautiful tendu, and this is kind of like a skip, and the fact that you're hopping one leg, and then you put the other leg down, and you hop on the other leg. Hop on one leg, hop on the other. And the only thing that's different about that and a skip is that the leg goes behind you. And it's in a beautiful arabesque with a long straight leg behind. And I'm gonna have my arms in second. I might try leaning forward a little bit just so it helps me get that leg behind me and straight. So we're gonna start with a step. Sauté arabesque, sauté arabesque, and step. Then we're gonna come back the other way. Step, hop. OK,
Okay, we're gonna try it with some music. Here we go. So hope you have a great week, and I'll talk to you later. Keep dancing!